basically the government lies, right? It's corrupt, but it is a reflection of the amalgamation of the corruption within all of us.